This is Justin Germino, and this is a review of the YM Will umbrella. This is a compact, foldable umbrella that's meant to travel with. You know, not the fancy. It comes in two colors. They sent me brown and black to show you what they look like and how they work. Well, I like the handle on the umbrella. It's smooth. It's got a little bit of a texturized grip. It's comfortable. They've got a button that deploys the umbrella that makes it slide right out, so I'm going to go ahead and do that. I think it's bad luck to open an umbrella in a house. It also comes with a cover, which I found was easy to take off. A little hard to put on after you fold up an umbrella, but not too hard. So I'm taking it off. You got your umbrella here. You got your Velcro strap to hold the umbrella closed. And the umbrella unfolds. You pop a button here. And you got your large 37-inch diameter umbrella. You know what? It's ironic. I accepted an umbrella review because I actually, you know, I lived in Arizona in Phoenix for 18 years. And I never owned an umbrella for 18 years, honestly. It rained that infrequently, and I just stayed inside, was outside. I actually never owned an umbrella. All 18 years I lived in Arizona. Now that I live in California, I found a need to actually have an umbrella in the closet once in a while for when it rains. So I have two umbrellas. One I could give to my wife when she goes driving so she doesn't get wet going to the car. And then one for me in case I got to go out and pick up the kids or something like that. So it's good to have an umbrella. These umbrellas are under $20 on Amazon. They're a good price. Again, comfortable feel, small handle. They deploy without issue. I've tested to see if it sticks up or has any issues with the deploy and fold. So I've actually deployed, folded, probably about 30 times, and it's seamless and flawless every time. Not a bad umbrella. Again, kind of unusual, but I haven't used an umbrella in a long time, so I figured why not review some umbrellas as I could use a few now that I'm living here in California. These are the YM Will umbrellas. You can get brown or black, and I found them to be perfectly suitable for umbrella, and I can recommend them. Thank you for watching.